Welcome to the Loma Linda Academy Hallelujah Vespers. You know, it's a privilege for us to host this concert at our church each year. We live in an area that doesn't get snow very often. We had some last year, but we don't get snow very often. So this concert marks for us the beginning of Advent season, when we hear the choirs and the orchestra and the band lead us through these Christmas carols. It begins to feel a lot like Christmas. And so we want to say thank you to the parents who have supported these students, the conductors who have taught the students who have put in time and effort and energy in honing their craft to glorify God. We hope that tonight you are blessed and that you are infused with God's Spirit, the Spirit of Christmas. Let us pray. Our good and gracious God, we invite you to this space to hear our songs, to experience our worship. We thank you for the gift of music, music that speaks in ways that mere words cannot. So hear the songs of our hearts tonight as we worship you is our prayer. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you. God in the highest. Glory to God in the highest. Glory to God in the highest. To God in the highest. Glory to God in the highest. The highest to God in the highest. To God in the highest. Glory to God in the highest.
And on
thank you. Christmas Carol by Paul Laurence Dunbar. Ring out, ye bells, all nature swells with gladness and wondrous story. The world was lorn, but Christ is born to change our sadness into glory. Sing, earthlings, sing. Tonight a king hath come from heaven's high throne to bless us. The outstretched hand o'er all the land is raised in pity to caress us. Come at his call, be joyful all, away with mourning and with sadness. The heavenly choir with holy fire, their voices raise in songs of gladness. The darkness breaks and dawn awakes, her cheeks suffused with youthful blushes. The rocks and stones in holy tones are singing sweeter than the thrushes. Then why should we in silence be when nature lends her voice to praises? When heaven and earth proclaim the truth of him from whom that lone star blazes? No, be not still, but with a will strike all your harps and set them ringing. On hill and heath, let every breath throw all its power into playing and singing.
Thank you. In the Bleak Midwinter by Christina Rossetti. In the bleak midwinter, frosty wind made moan. Earth stood hard as iron, water like a stone. Snow had fallen, snow on snow, snow on snow. In the bleak midwinter long ago, our God, heaven cannot hold him, no earth sustain. Heaven and earth shall flee when he comes to reign. In the bleak midwinter, a stable place sufficed, the Lord God Almighty, Jesus Christ. Enough for him whom cherubim worship night and day, breast full of milk and manger full of hay. Enough for him whom angels fall before, the ox and ass and camel which adore. Angels and archangels may have gathered there, cherubim and seraphim thronged the air. But his mother only, in her maiden bliss, worshipped the beloved with a kiss. What can I give him, poor as I am? If I were a shepherd, I would bring him a lamb. If I were a wise man, I would do my part. Yet what can I give him? Give my heart.
Jesus, no crying, he made. I listen to our students sing and play their instruments tonight, as I watch their music directors lead them, I am inspired by the gifts that God has given them to build up the kingdom and to glorify his name. The Bible says that we all have different gifts. Each gift came because of the grace God gave us. Now tonight, we may not all be musicians, as our talented young ones are, but God has also given us the gift of giving. So tonight, we have an opportunity to exercise that gift as our ushers collect an offering that will go to benefit Loma Linda Academy's 4 music departments. So on behalf of our school, I thank you for your generosity and your support.
Thank you. The First Christmas by Jack Zaveda. It would have gone unnoticed in that sleepy little town, a couple in a stable, cows and donkeys all around. A single candle flickered in the orange glow of its flame, an anguished cry, a soothing touch. Things would never be the same. They shook their heads in wonder, for they could not understand the puzzling dreams and omens and the spirit's stern command. So they rested there, exhausted, husband, wife, and newborn son. History's greatest mystery had only just begun. And on the hillside outside town, rough men sat by a fire, startled from their gossip by a great angelic choir. They dropped their staffs, they gaped in awe. What was this wondrous thing that angels would proclaim to them, heaven's newborn king? They journeyed into Bethlehem, the Spirit led them down. He told them where to find him in the sleepy little town. They saw a tiny baby wiggling gently on the hay. They fell upon their faces. There was nothing they could say. Tears trickled down their wind-burned cheeks. Their doubts had finally passed. The proof lay in the manger. Messiah, come at last.
Thank you. have come to that moment in the program that some of you have been clearing the cobwebs out of the pipe for weeks now. Because you get to come up and sing the Hallelujah Chorus with us. Yay, we even have music. We've got some people ready to pass you your copy as you come up that you can borrow, so there's no excuses. If you've ever performed this song before, this is your moment. The only thing better than listening to the Hallelujah Chorus is singing in the Hallelujah Chorus. So it's going to be sopranos up at the front there, basses at the back on the far side, and then on this side, altos towards the front and tenors towards the back. We'll do our best to squeeze everyone in. Come on up, come on up. Fantastic. All right. More and more people are getting brave. This is the good kind of peer pressure. Pack on in as best you can. Get friendly, get close. Wow. Tenors, there's a little bit of room if some of you want to come across the stage and up over here, or you can stay back there. Gracious. What a beautiful sight for this choir director's heart. Wonderful, wonderful. All right, while everybody is finishing finding their place, I'm going to read a few verses from Revelation. Then I heard what sounded like a great multitude, like the roar of rushing waters, and like loud peals of thunder, shouting, Hallelujah! For our Lord God Almighty reigns. On his robe and on his thigh he has this name written, King of Kings and Lord of Lords. The kingdom of the world has become the kingdom of our Lord and of his Messiah, and he will reign forever and ever. Amen.
Thank you. Please refer to the responsive benediction printed in your program. It's on the second page near the end. And I'll invite you to join me in the reading of the part labeled people. Jesus spoke these words in order to comfort us. Peace I leave with you. My own peace I now give you. Do not let your hearts be troubled, and do not allow yourselves to live in fear. My peace is different than the peace the world offers. Rely on me, and I will give you peace. Come, Lord Jesus, fill our hearts with your perfect peace. Please bow your heads for prayer. Come, Lord Jesus, fill our hearts with your perfect peace. We ask you to send your light into our hearts. Work in our lives to help us have no fear. Let nothing be lacking in our lives so that we may live in perfect relationship with each other and with you through your Son, the Prince of Peace. Amen.